Squire Relantman, a great man ancient, as ever you see. He built a fine castle, Lord Marston paid none. He built a fine castle, Lord Marston paid none. Lord Marston was a going, not to sail far away. He told his fair ladies for to keep her in. He told his fair ladies for to keep her in. Lord Nelson, he started, and he sailed far away. Kitchen window, they left open. Squire Lampman crept in. Kitchen window, they left open. Squire Lampman crept in. Oh, where is Lord Nelson? Or is he there then? He has sailed far away, said. There's fire made unto him. He has sailed far away, said. There's fire made unto him. Oh, where is his lady? Or is she with him? She has locked in her chamber, said the sun unto him. She has locked in her chamber, said the sun made unto him. Oh, how can I get to her? Or how can I get in? Stick a pin in her, baby, said the fair maid unto him. Stick a pin in her, baby, said the fair maid unto him. Squire Lampman rocked the cradle, like the fair maid she did sing. And out of his cradle, his heart's blood did spin. And out of his cradle, his heart's blood did spin, 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 spin. I cannot please your baby, I cannot please him on the key. I cannot please your baby, you must come down and see. How can I come down so late in the night, while the snow candles are burning, nor no fire light, while the